believe who I saw today. Priya!
What? She is one irritating bully and always keeps aside her lunch and eats our lunch, which is so irritating.
Yeah, she acts like an angel in front of all the teachers.
That this is a problem?
Nope, we have to send somebody to bell the cat.
Raina, I'm talking about Priya, and she is an irritating bully, but we can't call her so bad like an animal, which is a cat. And also, what does a bell have to do with this whole conversation?
It's an idiom, silly. You never pay attention in English class, I'm telling you.